Merry Christmas.
Oh, you don't want to be in the vlog. You vlog it too. Like, now she acting like she don't know what a vlog is.
We're heading to the airport, IH, for our destination, which I will disclose later.
Ways of the world confusing me.
Okay, so we have yet to disclose the location that we're going to, but I want you to understand that we have to form, like, we have an accent when we get there, and I'm trying to get Ariel to practice the accent. So, how's y'all back? Good morning. Where's DM? Where's the toilet? That's why she's speaking French.
Shine a better my life, do you? Never knew a thing about me, screw you. No, I keep a screw loose if you need.
Somebody's knocked out and we just took off. We're about to head to Atlanta. And then we have a 6-hour layover, I think. And then we'll head to. Guys, I forgot to vlog the rest of the afternoon. Just got to our aunt's house. We're staying in Banana Island. I'm about to take a nap. As you can see, I'm like literally laying down on the couch because I don't know how I feel. I don't know if I'm jet lagged or not. I'm just sleepy. I feel like if I take a nap now, I could at least have energy for anything tonight, or maybe nothing at all tonight. I don't know. And maybe I'll just be up, but I know I need sleep. Hey girl, so obviously last night was a flop. We took several L's, literally I just put an L on my forehead before I went to sleep, but thankfully we beat the jet lag allegations. So today we got up, we ate breakfast, and now we're getting ready to go to the beach. Ariel, say hi. I mean Thames.
Hold on, I gotta do a face.
Oh my god. I don't know what that is. Anyway, so we're going to the beach. I just got dressed. I'm gonna show y'all my outfit in the next clip. But yeah, it's giving IJGB. Just got back. Boat day, beach party. It's gonna be hot as fuck though. Y'all know me. I have sunscreen on deck. I think I'm gonna bring some extra. You're not in the back. Okay. Like, you swear you in the back. Like, girl. Anyway, we made it. What am I saying? I'm so tired. It's 1 a.m. I don't even know what I'm saying. We got home from the beach house. We ate. We were going to go outside. We were going to go get drinks, but somebody didn't beat the jet lag allegations. So, we ended up just chilling. I was binging Real Housewives of Lagos. We're gonna go out tomorrow for sure, I believe. Our older sister is arriving tomorrow as well. So the turn up shall commence, the Three Musketeers period. I'm about to shower, take my makeup off, and go to bed. I'm so tired, but I'll talk to y'all tomorrow. I'm looking for the Hey guys, today's Thursday. My sister just got here. We are at the nail salon trying to get her nails done and their toes done. But child, if you come during December time, just know that all these nail salons are going to be booked to the max, okay? So try your luck to get an appointment ahead of time if you have to, but walk-ins, you're gonna have to wait for sure. They give us a little drinky drink though, so that's cute. We're at this place called The Nail Boutique in Lucky. Hey girl! Vlog check. I agree. So we're outside tonight. Me and my 5011 cousins or whatever. We outside. We're heading to Slice. It's my cousin's restaurant. And then we're going to Zaza to turn up. I'm excited. It's Lagos Street. So let's see how the night goes. Should be using my light, but it's a little bit cringe. Yeah, I'm here with my girl Simi from high school. We're real Lagos babes today. Period. I love it. Cheers to the girls' weekend.
Cheers, let's get bitch.
Vault driver, which is like Uber, crashed while we were in the car with him. They got out the car, they tried to sort out whatever damages, I guess there were no damages, and then he drove off. Is this a real country? I want to ask you guys that. Like, how is this a real country? There's no way. Like, there's actually no fucking way. I wish I recorded the video footage, but I was in shock. Like, I was too stunned to speak. That's how insane this country is. Hey guys, happy Saturday, I think. We are going to an art gallery. We linked up with our little cousin, who is the youngest of all of my 5'11 cousins. No, she's the youngest girl out of my 5'11 cousins. So we're about to go to an art gallery and then get food, all of that. I'll show you guys my outfit of the day. To Houston, good afternoon to Nigeria. Ciao, I'm down bad. I'm over here eating pepper soup. It's New Year's Eve. What time is it, Ariel? It's 3:16 p.m. I'm eating pepper soup because all of a sudden my immune system has been, I don't even know, compromised by this Nigeria, this Lagos. Everybody in the house is doing... sneezing, coughing. Well, not everybody. Ariel's clear. I rebuke it too. Me, I said I'm healed in the name of Jesus. I'm healed. Me, I'm only feeling a little bit in my throat, a little bit in my nose, but I know this pepper soup will clear it. It will clear it out. Yeah, let me update y'all. I literally, yesterday, what did we do? Benson Nike Art Gallery. I think you guys saw that. Then we went out to eat with my little cousin. I didn't even tell y'all about what happened at the club the night before. We went to La Vella, which is a club that Wizkid was at, and we didn't even know that he was there, but he was there, and it was so packed, it was so chaotic, they weren't letting anyone in because it was at capacity. The bouncers were yelling, almost fighting, people were arguing, it was just madness, and it was so packed outside. So we were waiting, trying to figure out if we're gonna go in, because we got a section. We were trying to figure out if we should go somewhere else or stay until he clears out. Wizkid ended up walking out, and that's when the crowd died down. But before the crowd died down, somebody tried to grope me and grope my butt. And we got in a fight. Security came. It was just madness. Just madness. Didn't make any sense. So I was just like, cut the show. Take me off. I was ready to go, but we still ended up going to La Vella. And we had a cool night or whatever, I guess. Today, I'm here, I'm alive and well. Thank you, Lord. Probably gonna watch a crossover service this evening before we go out. But yeah, that's about it. So far, so good. I guess a lot of chaos, but we still here, we alive and well. We covered in the blood of Jesus. So happy Sunday. Happy New Year's Eve, guys. Hi, vlog. Happy New Year. It's New Year. I'm doing my makeup. I'm baking right now. We just crossed over into 2024. Happy New Year. It's up this year for everyone. I wish you all blessings for the new year. Long life, prosperity. You will not see tragedy this year and beyond in Jesus' name. We're going to go to Mako tonight, like in a couple minutes, hour. We just got done with church and prayers earlier, so we made sure to cross over into the new year at least, you know, with prayer. In fact, two-factor authentication. We went to morning service and we caught a little bit of the night service and we ended with prayer. So, you know, we locked in 2024. The whole gang is out minus like maybe one or two. I'm trying to figure that out. Oh my gosh, guys, my lashes. I'm not going to this lash lady no more. Like, no more. Cut the cameras. Because why is my lash like literally halfway gone? Like, I'm gonna get them refilled or just taken off and a new set in Nigeria because what the hell. But yeah, let me finish getting ready and I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Hey girl, it's the next day. I'm just very unserious. So last night was completely just unserious. It's fine. We're gonna go to Hotbox tonight. We're going to dinner first at Knock with some of the cousins, and then I'm on road tonight. I'm about to get ready now. I'm about to do my makeup and I will see you guys later. Bye. Hello. We just came back from dinner. It's 2 a.m. and we're about to head out. I hope. Waiting on the driver. Where's the driver? The bane of my existence. But about to head out. I think we're gonna try RSVP. I think. I'm not sure. And then Hotbox Lagos. Fit check. Check in. I'm alive. We're heading to brunch. What's today? Friday?
Hello vlog. Last night we had a time, child. We had a time. It is 1:30 now and we are heading to the market.
Charcuterie board. Mm-hmm. We've got the cheese and cherries in here with some Africa and plum. Mm-hmm. And then we've got like a range of different kind of meat.
Love it.
And our prosciutto and salmon, smoked salmon, and some fruit. Look at this cute pineapple over here.
Listen for the.
I put that on my mama.
Hey girl, I look different, don't I? I just took my braids out. The wig time is over. I'm about to get my hair washed. I'm about to go to the salon and I'm about to go get my hair. Well, I'm getting my hair braided or twisted. Right now it's like 12:45. And what's today's date? Today's January 9th. We're still in Lagos. Like, it's giving I live here now, but I'm embracing it. I'm embracing the motherland. I'm embracing the Nigerian lifestyle. I could get used to it, but I'm about to go head to the salon. I'm about to eat and then call my Uber and yeah.
Wednesday evening. We woke up very late today and we're just trying to let the days go by until we leave, but to pass some time. We are at Cali's tonight, or Cali, sorry, not Cali's, it's Cali. In Nigeria they always add an extra S. So today is Cali's. I'm here with Ariel. We got some drinks. Yeah, we're here to catch a vibe. We'll see where the night takes us.
For you, my child. You want the phone? No case.
Hey vlog, welcome back to the vlog. Today is Thursday. We're about to go out to lunch slash dinner, late lunch, early dinner. It was supposed to be a lunch, but it's looking like dinner. I'm working. I actually forgot that I have a job. Oop, my bad. I actually have to do something quickly for one of my clients. So basically I'm on PTO, but I have like office hours where I'm just like working, chiming in, cause you know, marketing, everybody think everything is urgent in marketing. You know, they try to make money. So I'm just setting that up for them. Some sales going on. But yeah, we're about to go to Amala Sky. Ariel really wants Amala, even though she can get that in Houston, but you know, Amala, no, Amala, Amala. Sorry, I'm not from here, I just got back, you know? But yeah, so we're about to head there. I have to just finish working and yeah, see you guys later.
Two portion of rice and two portion of fried rice and two portion of jollof rice. Abby?
Yes. Hey vlog, welcome back to the vlog. Today is my last day. It's bittersweet, but mostly sweet. I thought I was gonna say mostly bitter. No, it's mostly sweet. I'm supposed to go out tonight to Mako and then see where the night takes us. But honestly, I'm not even tired. I'm just like, you know when you're about to leave and you have to pack up your shit and like you now wanna go out and like do your makeup, have another outfit to pack when you come back. Like we have to leave at 9 a.m. tomorrow. And it's like almost 11. I think it's like 10:30 right now. So I'm just like, does it really make sense? But part of me is like, ugh, why not? The other part is like, bruh, I don't feel like going. But of course, Ariel, she's a night ranger. She wants to go out, night out. Those are my suitcases. I'm just like, my stuff is pretty much already packed because we moved rooms, but I have to like kind of reorganize my stuff, make sure that like none of my luggage is like overweight or anything. But I will be home back in Houston in 33 hours. I will say I enjoyed this trip. There were some ups and there were some downs, but overall, you know, it wasn't bad, it wasn't terrible. I definitely want to come back more often, but I definitely want to do things a little bit differently, like just in terms of logistics and organization and stuff. But overall, it was a good trip. They have bullied me. They have bullied me to go out on the last night. I would do my makeup. Never took like 5 times. It's not meant to be. No, I'm kidding. But I just got dressed. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit. I'm wearing these starfish earrings to match the nails, period. Details, details. Obviously you guys have seen my hair already. I'm wearing this white crop top, oops, and a green mini skirt. I'm gonna put my heels on later. We're going to the next bar because of Ariel. All because of Ariel. All because of Ariel. I want to go home. Y'all know I love sleep. Following Chelsea, our mayor of Lagos, our auntie. Sam, going to sleep. It's crazy.
What time are you trying to wake up?
Waking up in 2 hours. Not fair. Good morning, vlog. Today is finally the day we're leaving. We're heading to the airport. It's 9:15, about 9:15 a.m. right now. Just bringing my suitcases down. And we are leaving Banana Island. Gonna miss it. Gonna miss it. Yeah, it's time to go. Lagos, we had a blast. We came, we saw, we conquered. And now it's time for us to get the fuck up out of here and go back to United States. Bye vlog, hope you enjoyed this vlog. Be sure to subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff. Bye. Just come get me.